Ooh. I feel like we've done that before. I didn't remember it. It's 14, wasn't it? Fire. It was a fire breath, but he didn't breathe fire on us. He didn't even try to use flaming arrows against us. I think we found our friend. Definitely don't care about that homing cart one. Hello there. Didn't realize I'd be finding him in here. Guess I should have. Help! Lizards! Big lizards! Are you kidding me? I mean, are you kidding me? Oh. Never mind, they got him without me. I was just trying to heal. Before he got a lucky shot. Wow, you're strong. Ooh, you might think I'm a hopeless coward, and you wouldn't be entirely wrong, but I'm also a bodyguard. I was traveling with my friends, but we got separated. Then I saw those monsters, and I completely froze up. Don't tell anyone, okay?
Ah.
I'd better get going. My friends will surely feel safer with a fearless bodyguard by their side. See ya. Oh. That's the one in the cave. Okay, there are more caves. Of course there are more caves. I didn't even see what's his name there holding the sign. Oh crap, I thought it would work. I'm gonna play it extra safe. No, that's not gonna work. Still bouncing in the air. Dang it. All right, Addison, that should work. The president's standing. Perfect. With your help, President Hudson is now standing proudly and firmly in place. Fills my heart with joy to see him doing so well on his own. Take this with my thanks. Also, you must be hungry after all that hard work, right? Let me give you a little something. Sweet. Oh, but I still don't feel like I'm gonna need some premium collection. Yeah. Yeah. Bye, Addison. Addison. Not sin. Son. Son. Just one of their pants. Oh. What was it? I... I don't know if that was worth it. There has to be more to this cave. See anything, but it's not marked as complete. That's a little dissatisfying. I don't know if there's supposed to be a bubble gem in there or not. Didn't see a way. Another passage or anything. My friend and I got separated. Thanks for bringing my friend. Here's something for you. Crap, that's the llamas beside me. I've got a shield attached to a shield. That other one must not be done. There must be a bubble gem in there somewhere. I just didn't find what I was meant to find. Every cave we've been in so far, has had a bubble gem in. Thinking that the other traveler is going to be up high. Oh, that's the Clorox. I know there's a whole lot more I could be doing with fusion, but my mind just isn't working that way. How high up would they have gone? There's a well. As well, seems to be, well, not right on, but just above. That cave. Thank you. There's a lot going on in this cave. I don't even know which way we should go first. Those fairies? I'm seeing fairies. I'm seeing fairies. Not everything up here. Pretty sure this is the pool we dropped into. Still not marked as complete. I don't know if it marks the cave, the wells as complete, but I thought this might be in some way connected to that.
Hip.
I don't know. It's kind of bugging me. Why would there be one that doesn't have a bubble frog in it? It's you from before. You look busy, so I won't take up too much of your time. I owe you an apology for having to save a professional bodyguard from monsters. You haven't mentioned that to the others, have you? I wouldn't want them to rethink their decision to hire me. On that note, it's odd that Geralt still hasn't come back, but he's an energetic guy, and he likes to admire the scenery. He might have raced down the path to get a good view. I'd search for myself, but I'm still a little shaken up.